the last continues to use on an outdated system that produces war, poverty, collusion, corruption, ruins our environment, threatens every aspect of our health, and does nothing but divide and segregate us. I don't think how much money true criminal is sending to other countries, how many hydrocarbons worth, how much money is being printed and exchanged, is a good measure of how healthy our society is. But I do think I can speak for every